please. New from around Louisiana this morning, Bogalusa is the latest city to ban saggy pants. The crackdown comes after a complaint from a citizen, and as it turns out, the city already had an ordinance on the books for indecent exposure of a person or undergarments. The maximum penalty, get this, a $500 fine and 30 days in jail. And at least we should mention 8 cities in Mississippi have banned saggy pants as well. In general, the ordinances prohibit anyone from wearing pants or skirts that ride more than 3 inches below the top of the hips and which expose skin or underwear.